One of the things I noticed as I was editing my videos and going through stuff is that I didn't get the pictures on tape that we went through. So this is one of the pictures. This was the artwork that we found in this $130 storage unit. These were Kirkland's. They were $80 a piece. I still got the price tags on them. I really don't want to mess with shipping on those pictures, so I'm just going to list them on Facebook Marketplace and sell them local.